It's been more than a decade since LaVon Brooks and Kennedy Brewer were cleared of capital murder and sexual battery charges. Their wrongful convictions are the focus of a new Netflix documentary, The Innocence Files. Brooks was accused of breaking into a Noxubee County home in September of 1990 and killing a three-year-old girl. In May of 1992, Brewer was accused of murdering his girlfriend's three-year-old daughter. Brooks served 16 years in prison. Brewer spent 13 years on death row. In 2008, both men were exonerated after another man, Justin Johnson, confessed to both crimes. Brooks passed away in 2018. However, Brewer still lives in Noxubee County. Well, that Netflix documentary, it was released earlier this month. And our Quentin Smith, he speaks exclusively with Brewer about the new series and has more on what he wants people to know or to take away from his story.
On this bright, sunny day, Kennedy Brewer takes a look into the local paper and sees he's making headlines, and it's all due to a new Netflix series called The Innocence Files. The show highlights his wrongful conviction and the fight to clear his name.
I'm glad that everybody know the truth, you know. People have been calling me, you know, talking about I seen the documentary. I was crying.
Before anybody even knew what really had happened, I knew that I'm innocent.
The documentary gives an in-depth look at the crime and trial that sent Brewer to death row, and then ultimately his exoneration.
People do lie on people, and just like they lied on me, you know. But a lot of people, you know, that I was friend with, that know me, they knew that I had do nothing like that.
The Innocence Project reached out to Brewer to be a part of this series, and he happily jumped on board. They spent 8 months in Noxubee County with the 49-year-old telling his story. The Brooksville man says he didn't mind opening up because he wants everyone to know his truth.
It makes me feel good because, you know, I share, you know, to people, you know, that really know beside me, there's a lot more people that locked up that ain't. They ain't really committed no crime or whatever. They just accused of something, and they put it out that they gonna did this stuff when they ain't.
Brewer says he wants the series to bring attention to the flaws in the justice system to prevent other innocent people from going through the same exact thing that he went through.
You were wrongfully convicted in the 90s, and this is an issue that's still happening to this day. How important is it for you to share your story to shine a light on these unfortunate situations?
When the stuff happened, you know, mostly, the person that with the person they accused of this stuff, you know, they really put their point on like they did me. But you know, like I said, you got to really, you know, dig down and try to find the truth. It's just not just jump to conclusion over stuff.
Despite everything that's happened, Brewer says he has no ill will towards anyone, but he says he does believe Mississippi owes him and the late LaVon Brooks an apology. Coming up tomorrow, we'll hear from the people who helped make the Netflix documentary about the importance of putting a series like this together.